Worcester Art Museum and the Seven Hills Foundation celebrate its first exhibit in 5-year partnership Tuesday. It aims to give all people access to art and break down the wall between ability and disability. Our Chandler Walsh joins us now live with more on the exhibit. Chandler?
The partnership allows people with disabilities to make art and share it with those who visit the Worcester Art Museum. Today, Dominic Chiliani shared his colorful art, brightening up the gallery's walls.
Dominic Chiliani is quiet. Instead of words, the autistic 20-year-old uses art as his voice.
Painting makes me happy. I'm proud of my artwork.
His mom says his talent started with paint by numbers and took off from there. His parents were impressed with his ability to paint in precise lines at a young age.
The scope of the paintings at home are tremendous because he wants to do 6-foot paintings now.
He takes the time to, you know, mix the paints. He's got to get the perfect color. If something's not right, he'll erase it, but not that often.
30 of Chiliani's paintings hang in the open door gallery at Worcester Art Museum, a small sample of his work. His parents say there are 150 more at home.
It's beautiful.
Chiliani's favorite things to paint are
my tigers.
This is the first exhibit in a 5-year partnership between the Worcester Art Museum and the Seven Hills Foundation. They celebrated Tuesday with a ribbon cutting for their new studio space. The collaboration allows people with disabilities to show off their artwork.
That puts us in relation to one another on a continuum, and we begin to understand that ability and disability, we're all on the same path.
Chiliani's parents say it's a proud moment watching others notice his talent.
It's pretty overwhelming. We see his artwork and we never take it for granted, but to see people really appreciate it, coming out on their own time, is really special.
About 100 people visited Chiliani's exhibit today, and 4 of his paintings were even sold. Chandler Walsh, Worcester News Tonight.